pior.
Lomachenko, December 8th, Madison Square Garden, the Mecca of the world. Here come one of boxing all-time great promoters, Harvey Gray, former Justice Department of Bobby Kennedy, Bob Arum, once again come to the Mecca boxing with his top-ranked, top-notch team. Lead by Todd DeBuck, legendary future Hall of Fame matchmaker Brad Goodman, Bruce Cameron, they all coming in. Even the publicity department with Lee Sandy, they all coming in, Carl Moretti and them, to put down one of the last great fights of the year. Lomachenko, great fighter. At first, I didn't thought he could sell flies, but Lomachenko is catching on. The world is gonna come see him. And I think in two more fights, he won't need Michael Collins on the undercard. He can go upstairs in the garden and they can get a date. It's gonna be hard to go upstairs now because of the Knicks. But Lomachenko is one of the great fighters of this era. And I don't see, people say I'm crazy, you may say I'm crazy, your partner, but Michael Garcia can't beat him. He don't think that one another. Michael Garcia talks that talk on Fight Hype and all the other old renegades that he, and the boy say, reporting, reporting, that's his man. And he's always at Mikey's house and Mikey's gym. You know he gonna talk good for Mikey. It ain't personal, man. This is business. This is a big business. I keep telling you, sports writer, this game is worse than the dope business. And worse than the prostitute business. Fighters are whores. Now, remember, he became world champion with top rank.
Why all of a sudden top rank is so bad? Top rank took you out of the ghetto, or wherever you're from, and made you big, made you a world champion, but yet Bob's a bad guy. Mikey Garcia's crazy. He needs to be in New York so we can check him in the Green Room. It ain't personal business. When you talk bad about the people that named you, that's why I got a problem with your man, Sean Monahan. You don't talk bad about people that put you in a position. Who else would have put you in a position? You still in the ring like hell with the bitch because ain't nobody else put there. So, Lomachenko is so great. Iggy's claimants, his manager, I'm here to tell you, Iggy's a smart guy. Iggy's got people with everybody. He just got all his eggs in top rank. Look at the few guys he got with Kathy. See what I'm saying? And he made a lot of money with Klobuchar, man. Klobuchar had a good ring. And he had, a lot of people don't know, he was in the background of Thomas Aldemack with Ziggy Nikowski. And we know Ziggy money coming from bars and old ragged car lots he got in Jersey City. See, I know these guys. I know them personal. And I don't have a problem. They know I pack them up the head with that hammer and say when they kids get to it. But at first, me and Akers and Lamachenko didn't get along because when he fought Rigondeaux, who knows? Rigondeaux might have been 100. But Lamachenko will beat anything out there.
Tank Davis talked that talk. But he don't want that defender. He don't want it. He talked that talk and he kind of put all the weight on Bob here that Bob don't want to do. Let me tell you something, bro. If I want to fight, if your son want to fight my father, all pops. He come inside, pop, you get your 50, your 30%. You may scream, but you'll take that 33 1/3. It ain't personal, it's business. It's never personal, it's business. And that's what I like about Lomachenko and Akers claims. They gonna get it done. Day after, come sign the contract. Al Heyman can't stop you because of the Muhammad Ali Act says he can't stop it. But the Muhammad Ali Act says if he got a valid contract, you gotta give a check. Don't worry about it, it ain't about personalities, it's about checks going to the bank. It ain't personal, it's business. And I learned that as a kid, standing in front of the Jack Gibson joint, watching cars from the Miles Lansky, the Johnny Saxon, the Stan Hoffman, his Miles' nephew, who was a great manager, had Tony Tucker, Olympic gold medalist Frank Tate, who won a gold in 84, had Hossein Mahmoud to go to Africa, and knocked Lennon Lewis dead. So when you talk about guys in this business and fighters, I think today on the business level, he may not be as popular, but my opinion, Lomachenko is smart business-wise as Floyd Mayweather,
He's young employed, so he will be a smart employed, but he's just a smart employed on the business level.
Namchenko, very smart. Bam, that's another $200.